So how do you get new electrics into an old building? Well, this house is 140 years old and the inner walls are brick. So what you do is you cut a channel called a raggle into the existing plaster and you run the cables up to your new socket or switch like this. And then you plaster over the top of this so that the new electrics are embedded into the solid wall.